How not to destroy your Blackmagic camera, HDMI or SDI not working. One of the most common issues with Blackmagic cameras is that SDI or HDMI output stops working. On Blackmagic Pocket it is sometimes because of very fragile micro HDMI port, but most of the times it is an electric damage happening because of power supply to monitor being the same as for camera. This is what I suppose is happening. I didn't test or measure exact values, but I have my 4th Blackmagic camera already, because the previous 3 had unfunctional micro HDMI issue. This is very simplified diagram. Red wires are positive, black negative are called ground. Battery gives 15 volts to the plate. Plate puts out 15 volts to camera and converted 12 volts to monitor. These voltages are measured between negative and positive wires to each device. But sometimes can happen that you can measure some voltage between negatives somewhere in the circuit. Normally there should be 0 volts different, but here one of the grounds sits higher relative to the other one. So when monitor ground is different from camera's ground and you connect both with HDMI or SDI cable, it can send some electricity to the chip which is processing video output communication and it burns this part. Here is an example of the issue Tilta plates have. When the switch is off, the step down converters are off, but when there is a power draw from unconverted D-tap, the electricity flowing just through protection circuit also allows some low voltage through some path to the step down converter, which doesn't work properly on the voltage lower than required and it malfunctions. So on the end there is a ground loop, and when connecting these different grounds with cable from monitor to camera, it burns one or both these devices. But ground loops can be also caused by some step up or down converters alone, and any camera or monitor has at least one, so you can for example power your Blackmagic with anything from 10 to 25 volts. So even when you power both from the same battery straight with no additional converters protection and so on, it can happen. So there is only one certain solution: don't ever power your camera and monitor with same power source. Your Blackmagic camera is just not protected enough. There are a few electronic solutions to this, but this one is certain.